this is the Lunar Module Deluxe by Skreddy. I'm playing clean tone, would be a G&L 96 strat, and that's through a Matchless HC30. We've got a Scumnico mic'd up. That's clean and on the bridge humbucker, and then we're also using the neck. Skreddy is a silicone fuzz, but unlike most silicone fuzzes, it can actually cut through the mix, and it has a good deal of volume boost that you can give to it. So right now, I've got it more so on just set like a normal fuzz to your same volume as your clean tone. You can also boost it. So it has a great deal of gain that you can put into it. It also has a straight fuzz. So here's a no fuzz. Or at least all the way down on the fuzz. This third knob, it says body. Some of these will say sharpness as well, and that controls the bass that's hitting the fuzz section. All right, so the coolest thing on this is this bright knob. It's not necessarily an EQ section, more like an aggressive control. Okay, let's turn the delay and the reverb off, even though it's super fun. And then this last setting is the rain setting. It's more of like a fix-it knob, what it does is it controls the gain going into the input, right? So it's on super. If you're too noisy, you can turn it down, although you do get less fuzz character.